Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Resident Evil 7 Biohazard with me. As I open and close this drawer. Okay. Fresh off of last episode. Filled with disappointment in myself. Okay. That room. In the last episode. That room, huh? That was a room. It was annoying, wasn't it? And it made me look bad. And I don't need help looking bad. But we did learn a few things. Like, sometimes the devs are assholes. And that this item is neat. And I may use it in the future. Well, it is kind of cheaty, but... There's... Some items are just too well hidden, and I feel like I'm missing, like, every lockpick ever. Like, yeah, sure, I can see that hurt, fine. But, like, there's friggin'... We know from last time there's a herb there as well, which I can see now. And then there's this coin here, which is jerkily placed. I'm not gonna pick up because inventory space issues. But let's try this again. Let's try this again. Okay. Also, I need to remember there's things in the tub. See, you could do what I said in the last episode, which is just, use one of those after you save, and then load your save, and you know where all the items are. You could totally exploit that. I mean, I kind of unintentionally did there, just because I had died. Did I hear another one near me? Uh-huh. Okay. Okay. So, we know there's jerks in the next room. And they're, like, scripted, which is super annoying. And I don't like it. Oh, you're an asshole. I think these are scripted, too. Because that happened last time as well. Not a big fan of that, to be honest. I mean, it's just wasting my time, it's wasting your time. I mean, yes, I could shoot them, but... Survival horror game. Gotta save that ammo. For the horror. So that you do the survival part of survival horror. Still one in there. Give it up, buddy. Doors are too complicated for you. Your brain is literally made of mush. Really? You're not gonna go away? Oh, there they go. Bye-bye. Now you're just a stain. No. Did you really just form around this corner again? Yep, you asshole. Thought I heard one behind me. That would have been unpleasant. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna take this. Rush you a little bit. That's my health. Red, okay. Wasting all the resources. Okay. Strong chem fluid. Ooh, maybe that mixes with gunpowder to make shotgun shells. And makes the stronger med items. Well, that's a healing thing. Actually, I'm gonna grab that herb real quick and mush it with the normal one. There we go. Okay, so they don't just keep respawning in here. It's just the annoying, dumb set piece. Good to know. This one? Yeah. Okay. Into the dissection room, which was kind of a pain to open. Is this a save room, I wonder? Oh wow, 5 shotgun shells? Red dog head. Hey, over there. Oh, of course, of course.
I was gonna be your father. Now she says he will be her father. No. I will find him. And I will make him suffer.
Yeah?
You, my friend, will help me.
Can I have the doggy thing? Well, gravy. And my thing wore off. It worn off, wow. English sometimes. Okay. Is this icky enough for those enemies? I'm not sure. Okay, herb and shotgun shells. Okay, anything else? No, stop making sounds. This is a pretty serious looking door. Morgue. Like a boss encounter. Spooky, whatever it is. Okay. Well, I guess that's where he came out. Yeah. Is there anything over here? You know, it's probably not a good idea to have all these bodies around like that. Oh! Okay. Yeah, that's the deputy from the garage. The one that gave us the knife. Well, and we're using their gun right now. Oh, hey there. Mind if I do? Yeah. Wouldn't mind some gunpowder right now. That'd be nice. Mm-hmm. Oh. Look around before I grab that. There may be things that are nice. Okay, that's the snake door. There's a lot of bodies. They've been at this for a while, haven't they? Oh, hey there, gunpowder. I like. Okay. It's weird, there's a lot of fridges and freezers. They always seem to be open. And you know, there is electricity around here. So unless they're broken themselves, they should, you know, work. I would like to use a gunpowder with the strong one. Can be combined with other items to change their properties. Stronger than normal chem fluid. But yeah, I don't have the shotgun, so it makes more sense to make handgun ammo at the moment. So combine. Or should I combine it with a herb? No, handgun ammo. Okay. There we go. Made a little bit of space as well. I guess, oh wait. Oh. Why is that a thing? Why am I allowed to do that? I don't know. Maybe that's part of the fight? That's why there's so many around? Oh, I know what's gonna happen. He's gonna appear behind me and knock me down there, isn't it? Resident Evil, you are predictable. Yeah, that's what I thought. Come on, Capcom.
You ain't getting away.
What do I have to do? A chainsaw. Well, that's a thing. Oh. Stop teleporting, you cheap bastard. Ow. Did you not do that? Maybe. But... totally shot you. Really? That killed me? That was some knee. I'm pretty sure I had full health, so two knees killed me. And I think a punch? Okay there. Okay. Dealing with Jack. Don't let Jack's bizarre and deadly weapon intimidate you. Search your surroundings. You may find something to help you hold your own against him. Okay? Okay. Well. Well, I know I could burn through this area, at least. Let me in. I want this. Nothing else, right? Well, I could give them my condolences. And there was a gunpowder down here. You a thing? No, you were not a thing. Gunpowder. Actually, this will tell me can I mix that? I was gonna say, can I mix it with that? It'd be like Resident Evil 3. But yeah, so let's see what it says. Ammo pack with extra gunpowder. Okay, so it's just more powerful handgun ammo. Change ammo with G. Okay, that's interesting. Can I add it to existing? That did come up, I think. No. Okay. Can I... okay, I can give it, normal gunpowder to... to make it advanced ammo as well. That's good to know. I guess that means the advanced is... or the normal... normal chem thing is basically two of these. I mean, I can mix it with meds? No, okay. I'm learning, everybody. Oh, yeah, I need to make the handgun ammo. There we go. I don't have much. So there's that chainsaw. That was against this wall, wasn't it? Could I not get it from here? I guess not. Okay. It didn't have the prompt was like blocked out or whatever. Alright, come on, Jack. Come at me, bro. Put a shirt on.
You ain't getting away.
Ow. It's got some friggin' range.
I like you.
You know what? Get shot. I think I actually hit. Okay.
You've got yourself a boo-boo.
Bye, you. Can I, fuck him up like I did before? Oh, you have a new weapon. Yeah, get some of that. Oh wait, there's something on that pillar. I can't grab that. Thought I seen something on that pillar. Oh no, it's just the thing between them. What are you doing? You done?
Ah!
Oh, he was gonna do bad things there. It's just a thing. Take something heavy duty open that. I mean, I am stunning him. But... is that a thing? You're juicy, buddy. Oh shit, no. No, 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 no. Stop it. Oh boy. That is not groovy. I don't know what I'm doing. This is a really interesting weapon, though. Oh, I could duel them. It's like Texas Chainsaw Massacre. One of them. There's so many of them. Ow. Okay. Not good. Hey, look, it actually showed us. Also, I am dead. That's a neat fight, though. It's got references to Texas Chainsaw Massacre. It's got references to Clock Tower. That's neat. You know, the Scissor Man from Clock Tower. I like that. I enjoy that.
Poor deputy.
Poor deputy. But yeah, there was a point there where my chainsaw stalled. The little flashing light on it was blinking as well. So, that's a thing. Okay. Mix this up with the gunpowder. Okay. Off my lungs out. Good times. You gotta get a shirt on, buddy. You can't just walk around like that. I mean, the mosquitoes are gonna get you. What? I barely had a chance there for anything. But thanks for breaking that for me. Oh, it's a herb this time. Can I just grab this right now? Yep. Well, that's fun. I just like face fucked with a chainsaw.
You go
Far enough away. I don't think I have much for healing left. Thought that you. See what I'm doing there. Okay, I should have expected that. No. You have no brain. You can't do that. What if that's really the end of them?
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Yes. You know what? Just for good measure. Wait. Aww. Smells good. I wanted his chainsaw scissors. So is this a thing that I could use regularly now? Well, that's metal. Okay, that's a pretty serious chainsaw. Is this gonna break after this and I don't get it anymore? Is that what you're doing? Yeah, that's what you did. Also, why'd the bird disappear? Oh boy. Games are silly sometimes. Is that everything in here? Oh no, there's that thing. Wait, is there a key that missed? Did you drop a key? Your guts? No, doesn't look like it. So I guess we'll be coming back here? Because I have the, all the parts for the parts for the dog door. And okay, how am I doing for ammo? Wait, I can't even. There we go. Yeah, not doing so great for ammo. Really not doing so great for ammo. Hopefully it'll be a quiet trip back up to the top. Cause yeah, we have the doggy piece. And, yeah. That's gonna take us out of this building, right? Let's go to the yard. Did I get the shotgun ammo over here? I can't remember. Yeah, looks like it. Okay, looks like I'm... You're gonna leave me alone? Maybe? I mean, other than being accosted by squishy noises, but... That's alright. Well, I don't know when I'm gonna be down here again. I don't have much room. I guess I'll grab this. I feel compelled to do it. And the herbs. Okay. So, is that really the end of that guy? 'Cause I thought he was like an important, you know, character in this game. And we'll be around for a long time. That's a great sign. Come on, Ethan, just push her down the stairs. Oh boy. Yeah, she was humming the song, the guess, a theme song for this game. Although I don't think it was written specifically for this game. I think it's just a song from the area and the culture surrounding it. Okay. Do I need this to get the secret out of the fireplace, I wonder? Well, what kind of is this? First aid med. Okay, so I'm gonna take this. There we go. Lots of herbs. Okay. That's fine. That'll do. And quick save. 5 minutes left. No, I think I'm gonna call that an episode. I know it's a itty bitty bit early, but I assume once we open the door, lots of stuff's gonna happen, so I'll catch you next time then. Thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed yourself, and I hope to see you next time. Stay spicy.